Basics of English grammar. What is a noun? What is an adjective? What is a syllabus? Syllable. Syllable and its further examples is like single syllable words and two syllable adjectives, three syllable adjectives. And we are going to learn more in detail about adjectives in comparative form. In comparative form, how to build the comparative forms and how to translate the comparative word into superlative form, how to build a superlative form, that we need to do a comparison chart and as well as going to practice. What is a noun? Noun is a word which refers to a thing, person, activity, place, whatever we see in an object, it's a noun. What is an adjective? Adjective is a word which helps us to describe a noun about the quality of an about his personality, how big it is, how fast it is. So it's an example, a car, it's a noun. It's a big car, fast car, expensive car. What is a syllable? Syllable is a part of a word containing vowel sound. It's reading. Read is a first syllable and ing forms a second syllable. So there is a two syllable word reading. Syllable examples, one syllable adjectives, fast, big, cheap, long. Then two syllable adjectives, happy, crazy, dirty. Three syllable adjectives, important, wonderful. What is a comparative form? Comparative form expresses the idea of more. More fast, faster. My car is fast, but his car is faster. We are comparing our car to other's car. So my car is fast, but his car is faster. It is something more. It is faster. Comparative form. How is a comparative form built? One syllable adjective, long. Two syllable adjectives ending in ly, funny. Other two and three syllable adjectives, modern. Irregular adjectives, for example, good. The word will change. We are going to see the examples. One syllable adjectives, longer. Adding ER. Two syllable adjectives ending in LY, IER, it's a funny, funnier. Other two and three syllable adjectives, modern became more modern. Irregular adjectives, for example, good, become better. So what is a superlative form for comparative adjectives? the more it's going to become a most. There we see fast, faster. Here it's a superlative form. Fast become fastest. My car is fast. Your car is fast. But his car is the fastest. It is a superlative form. Fast, fastest. Superlative form. How is the superlative form built? We see the syllables. Now, one syllable adjective long, two syllable adjective is funny, other two and three syllable adjective is modern, irregular adjective form, example good. Now we are going to see how the superlative form built. It's longest, long, longer, longest, funny, funnier, funniest, modern, more modern. Here in superlative form, it's most modern. Good became the best. So we could see a summary of comparison, all the adjectives. Longer, long, longer, longest. Funny, funniest, funniest. Modern, more modern, most modern. Good became better and the best. So here we see some list of adjectives. This we can make it as an exercise. Hot, nice, short, kind, exciting, good, bad, tired, ugly, big, pleasant, intelligent, happy, pretty, annoyed, tasty, upset, thin, young, lovely, attractive, unhappy, careless, perfect, terrible. So here you use all these words and make it as